What are your career plans? You do career counseling. That is exactly what I need right now. Definitely calls for a celebration. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Ananya. If you're new here, please subscribe. I hope all of you guys are staying home and staying safe. So recently I've been getting a lot of questions कि तुम्हें क्या करना है 12 के बाद, what are your career plans, and honestly मुझे खुद ही नहीं पता तो मैं तुम्हें क्या बताऊँ. I've been so confused lately कि what do I really want to do. As you know, I've been talking a lot about entrance exams and I'm preparing for so many of them, but I still don't know what I really want to do. I'm just preparing for the general exams right now and I was so confused कि यार मुझे करना क्या 12 के बाद, मैं तो बस पढ़े जा रही हूँ. So if you watched my Q&A video, you know that I chose commerce because I didn't want to choose either science or humanities. So, मेरे पास आज सच कोई स्पेसिफिक गोल नहीं था कि okay, I want to do CA after 12th or anything like that. Although I do have interest towards economics and business also, so that's the problem. Like मुझे economics भी करना है, but I'm not really sure if that's something I want to do like for long term. I've been researching a lot recently to see कि you know क्या career options available हैं and you know what I can go for. So I got a lot of options, but मुझे obviously कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा था. Then I went to YouTube because I know YouTube has the answer to everything. So I came across this YouTube channel called Planet Study and I was really interested in watching their videos, and then I went to their website to, you know, to see what further steps can I take to, you know, choose my career path. And I realized that they do career counseling and I was like, that is exactly what I need right now, kyunki mujhe pata nahi kya karna hai. And I feel like if I go through a career counseling session, I'm going to get a lot more ideas about what I can actually pursue, because my career is going to be a major part of my life and I have to make a right decision. So just like the way we go to professionals like doctors, I thought that if I'm choosing a career, I should go to a professional for that. So basically, in this video, I'm gonna let you into my journey of choosing the perfect career for myself, and then after watching this video, you can choose your perfect career too. So let's get started. So basically in this video I'm going to take you through the entire process of career counseling, so you actually understand ki, you know, hota kya career counseling mein, and then you can use this to your benefit as well. So the first step is to register on the website, so I'm going to do that. So I'm going to log into planetstudy.in. This register, I'm gonna enter my mobile number. So I'm gonna choose the option student name 1112 and my email ID. So I'm gonna take their career counseling program. Step 2 is to give the test, and there are 5 tests here: career selection, personality, personal orientation, learning habits and aptitude. So let's start doing these tests. I'm gonna choose my stream and let's get started. I just finished giving all the tests and I actually enjoyed the process very much. The questions were not at all tough and they were just judging my personality. So I'm gonna check the reports right now. So step 3 of this process is to see the reports according to the tests I just gave. So I'm gonna see what they have to say about me. Okay, so let's see the detailed report first. I'm so excited to know more about my personality and stuff. So firstly, we'll skip to the main part right now. Recommended careers say finance and taxation, teaching and professional degrees. We have some offbeat careers and future prospects. So basically the thing is that I'm gonna discuss all of this with the career counselor. I'm gonna have a session with her too. We're gonna talk more about all the career options over there. So we have offbeat careers in as well, and the first one says career as a YouTuber, and that sounds pretty interesting, isn't it? Let's talk about personality. So confidence, moderate confidence, moderate discipline, moderate organized, moderate focus. Everything is moderate in my case. Alright, this is about the reports. This is the summary. So now that I have somewhat of an idea of what my personality is like and what career options I can go for further, I'm gonna have a career counseling session with a professional counselor who's gonna help me understand what my reports actually say and what careers I can choose and what my interests are like. So we're gonna be talking a lot more about that in the career counseling process. I'm gonna take a date and time for that, and I'll meet you again when I do the career counseling session. So it's the next day and I have my career counseling session right now. I'm excited for the career counseling session to know what ideas and what career opportunities I have for myself. So I have a few questions in mind and let's see what the career counselor has to say to us.
Hello.
Hi, good evening.
Our career prospects are much different which it used to be 5-10 years back. Then you should think of foreign education. That will help you a lot.
Yes,
exactly. To understand different cultures, and you will be, you know, far more comfortable with people. I'm sure you are clear that any one of these three would do for you.
Yeah, yeah, yes.
For clarity about how you are going to proceed further?
Yes, definitely. Like I think I cleared all my doubts right now, so yeah.
And if you still have some doubt, you want to talk again, then we are just one message away.
Okay, all right, yeah. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
So I just got done with the career counseling session and we talked for 15 minutes and it was a very, very insightful discussion. I think I discussed like everything I really wanted to know about. I discussed about boards, what management courses are available, what honors courses are available, and what about foreign universities? Is it worth doing undergraduation in foreign universities or not? And a lot of things, and I am definitely clear about what I want to do in the future and how I'm going to proceed further in terms of studying for the exam. Even like the career counselor, she was extremely sweet. She answered all my doubts, and I'm going to get a certification for, you know, getting a career counseling done, which is super cool. So coming to what she told me and basically what I can go ahead with, so there are three options I have in mind right now. First one is doing the honors courses, which is mainly from Delhi University. My preference was definitely economics honors, as I mentioned before on the channel as well. The second thing was going towards management courses, which I'm preparing for, that is IPMAT, DUSAT. That is a secondary option for me right now. And the third one is foreign universities, and I will talk about that when things actually happen. So I'm just gonna keep that there. She said you can do post graduation like in management courses like MBA, etc. Like, and she gave me a lot of options, and then she said you can get into big companies like McKinsey, etc. And since I want to travel in the future, she said you can actually work in these companies and, you know, travel side by side on the expenses of the companies, which is awesome for me. And that's also something I'm definitely considering as of now. So these were my options, but you have to understand that you and I are different people, so obviously you have to choose what suits you the best. At this point, it is so important to get your careers and what you want to do in the future right, because as I mentioned in the starting as well, it is so important to, you know, make the right decision right now, because this decision is going to stick to you for the rest of your life. I mean, I'm not saying that you cannot change it in the future, but if you just start right now, it's going to make so many things easier for you. And I'm sure a lot of you guys are also very confused ki kya karna hai, kaise karna hai. I would highly recommend getting the career counseling test done and then also having a one-on-one conversation with a career counselor, because it's going to be extremely helpful and valuable. You're going to learn about a lot of new things and, you know, what courses you actually can opt for, because obviously 5 years down the line, so many things are going to change, and maybe what worked 10 years ago will not work 5 years later. Basically, I would just conclude by saying that you should definitely, you know, get a career counseling session. I'm gonna leave a link in the description. You can check it out for yourself. तो देखो, मैंने अपना करियर डिसाइड कर लिया है एंड इट डेफिनेटली कॉल्स फॉर अ सेलिब्रेशन. आई ऑर्डर टू केक टू सेलिब्रेट दिस अचीवमेंट, बिकॉज नाउ ऑल माई डाउट्स आर क्लियर एंड आई एम वेरी श्योर अबाउट व्हाट आई वांट टू डू इन द फ्यूचर. सो लेट्स पार्टी. So what are you guys waiting for now? तुम भी अपनी करियर काउंसलिंग करो और अपने सारे डाउट्स क्लियर कर लो. I'm gonna leave a link in the description so that you can check out Planet Study. The choice is yours. If you want to take a right decision now or just regret it 5 years later, I'm gonna celebrate with my family, because मेरी family तो definitely बहुत खुश है कि अब मेरा करियर तो decide हो गया. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it and found it helpful. If you did, then don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to share this with your friends, especially the ones who are in 10th and 12th grade. It's going to definitely help them a lot. And also follow me on Instagram. And until next time, bye.